seven times a tag team champion with Edge. And here's Miz. Missed. Nobody home for Christian. Can Christian survive yet again tonight?
Got to be thinking kill switch here. Yes. Oh, but Miz still has too much left in the tank.
And Miz from behind. Christian with a great counter again.
Oh, watch out here. What? Oh, no. Worst thing that could have happened. Look out!
Oh, look at this! Skull-crushing finale! Here's the cover! Miz has done it! He wins his first Intercontinental title!
No winner of this match. And new Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
Oh, this is huge for The Miz.
Of course it is.
Well, let's go back and look at how it happened. Christian really got caught right here. Watch this move. It's actually a counter by Christian, but it backfired. Hurt his own knee, and from behind, that skull crushing finale hit by The Miz, and that was all it took. New champion.
You know, Miz is now a triple crown winner. He's won the WWE titles from behind. Stalking Reigns. Miz trying to put
him
in position again for the skull crushing finale. Reigns trying to power out, and he does with an elbow. And another one.
Miz holding on for dear life.
And a third. And a fourth. And Reigns now fights his way out of that situation.
Challenger on spaghetti legs right now.
Oh! Wait a minute! Well, where the hell? Where is the buckle pad? Where is the buckle pad? Here's the cover! Miz is the champion! Wow!
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
The Miz is now an eight-time Intercontinental Champion. Only one person in history has more Intercontinental titles. That's Chris Jericho.